Welcome to React TV. Okay, so I'm back with another reaction. I'm now reacting to another cover sang by Danlila, singing the song Colorblind, which is a cover by Amber Wiley. So before we get into this reaction, don't forget to smash the like button, smash the comments box down below, smash the subscribe button, and hit the notification bell so you get videos from me every single time I post. And let's get straight into this react. First off, I've never heard the song before and I actually like it. I like the lyrics. Secondly, her outfit is cute. It's like a little trench coat kind of skirt style, looking like a mini adult, you know what I mean? And her voice, like I said about her in the other reactions I've done, her voice is very mature for her age. So I really do like this way that she's singing the song, because I have never heard of it before, so I can't really say much. But what I can say is that she is singing the song really good. She is giving a lot of emotion with the way that she's using her vocals for the part of the songs, for parts of the song. And yeah, basically I'm actually really enjoying this cover. Like, I don't really have much to say, that's why I'm not really pausing it, but yeah, that's what I feel right now, that's what I think right now, and I'm actually enjoying it, so I'm gonna watch it again to the end, and then we'll talk about more stuff.
How long will I be broken? Yeah. Спасибо огромное. Спасибо тебе. Я хочу вам пожелать всегда видеть в мире только самые лучшие краски, даже если нет возможности. Хорошего вам всем настроения, хорошего вечера, спасибо.
Данелия Тулешева.
Okay guys, so that is the end of that video. Like I said, she was giving out emotion with the song. She made it look like she was going through the song that she's singing. Like, she gave so much emotion, looked like she was going to cry, looked like she had a lot of passion. What else? She was just performing it in like the perfect way to perform that song. I don't know what else to say, to be honest, because I have not heard the real version of the song, but I do like her version. I said it before. The way that she acts and talks is so adorable, because like it's kind of looking like it's kind of like you're watching an adult but in a kid's body, in a kid's age, because she acts so mature and professional. So it's so weird, but it's so cute just looking at it, because it just shows how she's gonna be like in the future eyes when she gets older. I'm just blabbing now, so I'm gonna cut this video short. If it is short, I don't know, it's kind of the same time all my videos, but yeah. I do love Dalila. I'm still struggling, but yes, I'll get it. I'll say it correctly soon. But anyways, yeah, okay, so I'm gonna see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to smash the like button, smash the comments box down below, smash the subscribe button, and hit the notification bell to get videos from me every single time I post. Just in case you don't know, click that bell and you will know. So I'll see you guys in the next react. Bye.